Okay, so I've decided to walk in her shoes today because for me the most important thing is debate and realising that there are so many issues that we still need to deal with. And it is about water and collection of water, and but it's not just her shoes, it's every woman's shoes. It's every woman who is being downtrodden and who can't achieve her full potential just because she's a woman. That's why I'm walking in her shoes.